Real Madrid, they're just emphasizing their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so.